Marhaban, ana Safa. Hi, I'm Safa. Welcome to my channel, Learn with Safa. In our Arabic Fast Track series, today we're going to learn an important rule on using the definite article related to the sun and moon letters. Are you ready? Let's start. In Arabic, we have 28 letters, 14 of them which are moon letters and 14 which are sun letters. There are two important rules we have to follow when using the definite article. The first one we have already learnt in our previous lesson. That is, when a word comes before al, we should drop the a sound of al while reading. Another important rule is, when al is prefixed to a noun beginning with a sun letter, the l sound of al is assimilated to the sun letter. No such assimilation takes place with the moon letters. Let's learn about this in more detail. Ash-shamsu, the sun. Here, al is prefixed to a sun letter. So it becomes ash-shamsu, the sun. This assimilation is indicated by the shadda on the first letter of the noun after al. Let's repeat. Ash-shamsu, the sun. The next one, al-kamaru, the moon. In this example, we can see that al is prefixed by a moon letter, so no assimilation takes place. We read it al-kamaru, the moon. Now let's see some more examples using the definite article with the sun letters. At-tajiru, the trader. Let's repeat. At-tajiru, the trader. The next one, al-thawbu, the dress. Let's repeat. Al-thawbu, the dress. The next one, al-diku, the cock. Let's repeat. Al-diku, the cock. The next one, al-zahabu, the gold. Al-zahabu, the gold. The next one, ar-rajulu, the man. Let's repeat. Ar-rajulu, the man. Az-zahratu, the flower. Let's repeat. Az-zahratu, the flower. The next one, as-samaku, the fish. Let's repeat. As-samaku, the fish. The next one, ash-shamsu, the sun. Let's repeat. Ash-shamsu, the sun. The next one, as-sadru, the chest. Let's repeat. As-sadru, the chest. The next one, al-dhaifu, the guest. Let's repeat. Al-dhaifu, the guest. At-talibu, the student. Let's repeat. At-talibu, the student. The next one, az-zarfu, the envelope. Let's repeat. Az-zarfu, the envelope. The next one, al-lahmu, the meat. Let's repeat. Al-lahmu, the meat. The next one, an-najmu, the star. Let's repeat. An-najmu, the star. Now let's see some more examples with the moon letters. Al-abu, the father. Let's repeat. Al-abu, the father. Al-babu, the door. Let's repeat. Al-babu, the door. The next one, al-jannatu, the paradise. Let's repeat. Al-jannatu, the paradise. The next one, al-himaru, the donkey. Let's repeat. Al-himaru, the donkey. The next one, al-khubzu, the bread. Let's repeat. Al-khubzu, the bread. The next one, Al-Ainu, the eye. Let's repeat, Al-Ainu, the eye. Al-Ghada'u, the lunch. Let's repeat, Al-Ghada'u, the lunch. The next one, Al-Famu, the mouth. Let's repeat, Al-Famu, the mouth. Al-Kamaru, the moon. Let's repeat, Al-Kamaru, the moon. The next one, Al-Kalbu, the dog. Let's repeat, Al-Kalbu, the dog. Al-Mau, the water. Let's repeat, Al-Mau, the water. The next one, Al-Waladu, the boy. Let's repeat, Al-Waladu, the boy. Al-Hawa'u, the air. Let's repeat, Al-Hawa'u, the air. The next one, Al-Yadu, the hand. Let's repeat, Al-Yadu, the hand. Now, let's try to read some of the words with the other vowel marks. Al-Baytu, the house. Ad-Diku, the cock. Al-Mudarrisu, the teacher. Al-Babu, the door. At-Talibu, the student. As-Sukaru, the sugar. Congratulations, we have completed our lesson today. If you like this video, please share and subscribe for more videos. Wadan, Araka Kariban. Goodbye. See you soon.